You said in Matthew 16:18 that upon this rock you will build your church, and the gates of hell shall not prevail against it. Therefore, Lord, on this day, we the believers of your word build this church on the rock of your foundation, a foundation of truth, love, and peace. Because we know that all other ground is like sinking sand. So, Lord, we ask that you sanctify this church, that your name may be here forever, and your eyes and your heart shall be here always. And Lord, if you do these things, we will be ever careful to give you all the glory and the praise. Hallelujah.
So now.